seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, now I work in the Stardock. Except with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the House for Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady. And never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with a stable atmosphere.
Working in Freestar Collective space? Pure rain. A job like this in the United Colonies? Dreams of red tape. Glimmer, but it's weak. What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Let's go. Come on. With me. Well, okay then.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go.
don't socialize. Come on. You waste time, they'll take it out of your hide later.
Ella, get the...
Yeah, about
that. Keep moving. Problem?
Not if you consider a spike in gravity reading the problem.
I don't.
You don't?
Let's go. What we're after, it'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
Getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really... Hey, let's talk later. Through there, I think.
Let's go. Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Still getting weird gravity readings. I guess that's a good thing. Just keep going.
Anything.
Come on.
Okay, take it easy. You were out cold.
No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
About your hunting background.
Well, you got the sample?
You remember any? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, either way.
All this trouble?
Never mind what... Speak of the devil. Client is here. Let's go.
Hey, watch it!
Constellation contact?
Wait.
Once we sell that explorers group, we can start packing up.
I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. We're just too young to know that.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
You got a few more dicks to
deal with. Come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Hey, you got complicated problems.
Dusty.
Airlock. Don't do any heavy lifting for a while.
That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal, and no Barret, not
cowboy.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barret.
Really thought I lost.
Thank you.
That was some fun. You dug up the artifact. You're coming with me. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Ben.
All right. I guess, how about, soon as he...
Fine. Get out of here, Dan. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, Vasco!
Indigo.
Oh, and hey. Hey, look. Come on. Because if you didn't, the way I see it... And Vasco! Don't let him break my ship.
We're still in one piece.
It appears... You are the new captain of the Frontier. Just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay. Captain, Protocol Indigo is in effect. Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties. Shields ready. The rest is up to you. Systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure. I can step you through the entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way. Requires power. Allocating power is under your direct control. Let's go over the engines. Engines control our maximum speed. Try increasing and decreasing our relative velocity. A ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right. Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed. Turn our attention to the shields. Try adjusting. shields. Notice more power increases their strength. Shields protect the ship from hull damage. Without a hull, but be vaporized. Shield health is displayed in the lower right. Hull damage is below it. Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. You will need to fly close to it before we can access the remains. call Indigo. Dictate, I have often asked the most likely answer. Curious, these are United Colonies markings, but we are in the Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility.